music and football are like the fundamentals of living in Manchester. They're the two most prevalent energies. When music is being made in the place where you live, it means more to you, it's more personal to you. You belong to it. And the same with football. Well, the idea had been to celebrate unknown pleasures. But from my point of view, it had to relate to Manchester United, it had to have a meaning. And I thought, well, the team, they're an energy source themselves, so why don't we record that and make a new version that belongs to them? The mythology around Manchester United is the pulse beat of the city. And it's impossible to not feel part of it.